I am here with Caroline, who is Pizza Girl, and she is an advocate for Israel, for the Jewish people. You are not Jewish, correct? Correct. And I wanted to ask you, how did you get started in your advocacy?
I just couldn't believe that after October 7th, without even more than a day to mourn the tragedies, while there are still many hostages being held, the backlash and the anti-Semitism that I witnessed, and I was just blown away. I was like, this is not right. I've stood up and walked for so many different minority movements, women's rights, gay rights, trans rights, BLM, and the moment that I spoke up for the Jewish community, it was like I got slammed for it, and I was like, that just makes me want to do it more, because that's just how I roll. You're not gonna treat my sweet, like you did nothing wrong.
To anyone who is thinking about speaking up, but maybe they're a little nervous to speak up for the Jewish people, what can you say about that?
I can tell you right now that I do not care at one bit. It hasn't messed up my life in a negative way, not one bit. I've only made more friends. I've had more like real meaningful just moments like these. Yeah. And I'm super grateful every single day that I had the guts to speak up for Israeli women, Jewish women. I can tell you right now, as somebody who's been doing it, I don't feel or I'm not remotely disturbed by any of the backlash or people on Instagram, like, who cares?
And thank you for that. We are so grateful, and I hope you guys are inspired by Caroline to speak up too.